If you are a fencher and once in your life you have a very special couple, like I had couple Jonge Bliksem Dirkje, it was so special that I have to think about it, how to do the future. All children I breed, I will keep for myself, won't test them. If you have only one place, one loft, you can test them all. That was what I'm thinking, is to find a way to test them better and all other places, because a lot of mistakes fenchers make if they have success and they have a good pairing or a good couple. They're getting too much pigeons. They don't have an overview anymore. That overview is getting lost and the results are going down. And so I think about that, and I met John Grain in South Africa, and I have that discussion with him. I start a cooperation with him in the UK, and it was very successful. He's a very good guy, he's a very honest guy, and a very good venture fanatic, and the relationship is getting better and better. And last year he had a success, one pigeon on the race, and he wins the national from I think 800 kilometers. That was super, and he had a lot of super performance. After John Grain, I tried to do more, and I looked for a loft in Belgium, because that's the Champions League of the pigeon race, and I will test my pigeons also there. So I find a place in Mol. I rebuild this place. I find a very good guy, Gregory. The start with Gregory was very successful. The first two races with the young birds, there are I think 20 or 30,000 pigeons each race. We had 8 in the top 100. We start with the third national, so that was also a very good start. This year we have only youngsters, and next year we do the yearlings, and the year after the olds. So we hope to have a lot of success in Belgium also, and it looks good with this start. I trust on that. Chapeau also for Gregory. Also in the Netherlands, my good friend Christian van der Wetering raced very good. His last year was first national fancier, this year first national with the race. The fourth is my own loft. I think for me the fourth place also, the others are better than me. So that means a lot about my breeding. So I'm very proud of that. And I try to do tests year after year and get back the good pigeons to my breeding loft. And my dream is to build up a breeding loft, breeding family of pigeons that they are very successful all over the world.